Next up, let's check out spectral filtering. This is totally unique to Iris. I have a very long sample here. I can hit a note and we can listen to it. Okay, and I only want to select part of this. I can use a time selector to select a portion of the time. Take a listen. Okay, I can also use a frequency selector to select frequency. I can clear the selection using this button here, and now I can use a time and frequency selector to get a box. Now, I want to zoom in on this little area, and I have these zoom tools available to me. I can auto zoom, and it'll zoom into the selection. I can undo the zoom, or I can manually zoom. When I'm zoomed in, I can then scroll around. There's also an eraser tool. I can erase. And change the diameter of that erase tool. I can also grab a lasso and free select. Or use the paintbrush and free draw. Holding down Option with the paintbrush erases. There you go. I can also use the magic wand to select certain frequencies or harmonics. Once I have a selection, we can invert this selection too. We can invert time, we can invert frequency, or we can do both. I can also preview as I use these tools, so I can hear exactly what's going on while I work. And that's spectral filtering with Iris 2.